Vermont Route 11 at the intersection of Bellows Road is closed this morning due to a large tar spill. 2,200 gallons of tar was spilled all over the road. This incident is expected to last until further notice. Drivers should expect delays in and around the area. It's best to avoid this area and find another way around. We'll, of course, provide updates as they become available.